there should be a flow of current in the circuit to completely discharge the MOSFET output capacitor energy before the MOSFET is turned on. And that's how we can achieve zero voltage switching. Because the MOSFET parasitic capacitance take quite amount of time to discharge.